Welcome to Friday's Blog.
The Mediterranean Sea? Yes.
Well done.
The water all came through the Strait of Gibraltar and filled up the Mediterranean Sea. You absolutely right.
Dishwasher time. Start to close the blinds as well.
Million miles away, aren't you?
No. No, it's right. You can't lose anything.
I ain't gonna lose anything.
What?
I can't really say, can I win company? You look gorgeous, Linda. Keeping up the tradition.
Mr. Pies.
You can't say nothing. No, I really mean that, Shaki. It wasn't anything, and Bex would go mad if she found out I told you.
He's sick, you know. He's so old.
Can we change the subject, please?
Over me?
No. There's loads of girls that fancy you.
Yeah, right.
They do! You've just got to have more confidence.
Well, do you fancy me?
You're my mate.
Yeah, I know, but if we were.
I better go. Shaking.
Uh-oh.
What did you just do?
I don't know. What I did? Please
don't ever do that again!
I mean, I don't even like you. HQ is currently a tumble-down hut. They can only offer important but limited help.
We are limited by numbers in regards to how many we get in here. It can feel quite cramped, and so given the opportunity to have bigger space, we can have...
We know our law. We do this for a living, man. We know our law. You're illegally detaining us.
No, because you broke in.
You're illegal. We didn't break in. We opened the door. We've got... The door was open, man.
It wasn't. Okay, your name, please.
Can I have your name, please?
Yeah, thank you. This is illegal, by the way. This is absolutely illegal. I've got it all. Can you help me? Because they're crazy. We may look bad here, we're not. They're literally... This is illegal. This is illegal, bro. This is not... This is assault. This is assault. Look at this. Look at this. Strangling me, bro. Strangling me.
Oh, my God, you're crazy.
I'll stay with you now because you're actually crazy. I guess you could say you're scary. You're not scaring me, but like, you guys are crazy, fam. Do you know who you are? Do you know what your job is? D***head! Absolute D***head! Look at this! F***ing look at this! You're hurting my arm! Can you let go, bro? Oh! This is hurting me, dude! This is crazy!
Team of a counselling support and work. Now Emma has an idea that could help those leaving care.
It's always been our wish to have the opportunity to have accommodation for immediate care leavers, to offer that one-to-one support, that journey along the...
Charlie. Right, I'll see you in Saturday's vlog.
Let's say we take our worthy adversary.